Okay, hey YouTube. Yep, the video's rolling. I'm gonna do some very cool trick shots with my, Nerf intervention. It looks like an eye intervention. And some people are, some trolls are being mean and saying, it's not even painted and you need it, and you need to, take the stock and flip it upside down. I'm just saying, it's just a plan. I might work with it more on, later. So, Sean, please go away. Okay? So yeah, I'm gonna work with it later, but today I'm gonna use it for, some purposes, and you will find that out next. Here we go. Okay. So, I'm going to be practicing on, if you see a round part right here. That is a Scooby-Doo doll. And just looks. There we go. So that's my practice dummy that's going to, that's going to be my practice dummy for today. So, yeah, and plus I'm going to do two angles. I got another camera over there, so I'm going to do two angles. One looking from this way and the other camera facing Scooby-Doo. So yeah, I will add that one in too. Okay, so first I'm going to do a 180 no scope on Scooby-Doo. So here we go. Alright, so last one that I'm gonna do today is a I'm gonna do it in two segments. So what I'm gonna do, the first trick shot that I'm gonna do, and I'm gonna get on the couch right here, I'm gonna kinda walk and then do a 180 and shoot a 180 nose scope off the couch jumping. And then after that, I'm gonna get back on the couch again and then do a 360 no scope and hitting him. So, let me get on the couch. 180 no scope. Alright, here we go.